Good afternoon, everybody, at Monster Transmission today. Today, we're going to be talking about the Shift Reprogramming Kit for the 4L60E. It's a simple kit to use, and I recommend it because it firms up the shift on the vehicle. Today, we're going to show you how to change a few springs. Like in the, when you order this kit, it's going to explain to you how to change a couple of springs and valves. So on this one right here, it's going to change the forward clutch accumulator spring. So what we're going to do here, we're going to replace the spring inside here. This is the spring, the factory OEM spring. And this is the shift programming spring. You can see it's a big difference. It's a much heavier spring. All right, that's all you have to take it out, change the O-ring and the piston, put it all back together. And that's the step you have to do with the shift programming kit. And then come over here, you turn the paper over. What they call the 1-2 accumulator, which is this cover and this piston. And by the diagram, what they want you to do, you take the red spring, put that in. You got a package, they're gonna give you a couple of check balls and some drill bits. They want you to take this washer right here that comes in the kit, put it on top of there with the red spring, then the washer, then the piston goes on there. You think when you take it out, it's going to be like that from factory. So all you have to do is turn it around and put it inside the piston. Then what you do, you take this pink spring. Once you got the piston in there, and you lay it in there. Then when you got the tranny, when you're ready to assemble the transmission, you just take it, put it down the transmission, put your three screws in, and torque them down. Then 3, 4, 5. So you actually got 5 drill bits. And the drill bits are for the valve body plate. So what you do, step 10 is gonna explain to you to drill the separator plate. So it's going to, you just follow the instructions. Now, depending you how you want the transmission to shift, you got normal driving or heavy duty. So they're actually going to drill the plate to the size of the holder application that you decide to. So basically, you're going to, let's say, A, so it's actually 0.125. So usually, you grab a drill bit, grab your micrometer, you check them. So 125 would be the biggest bit in there. So that's actually a 1/8 drill bit. So you just take your drill bit, grab your valve body plate. The paperwork is going to show you exactly letter A, where it's located, B, where it's located, C, where it's located. Now, if you want to go heavy duty, you go down here where it says heavy duty, and that's the application you're going to use. So let's say A. A would be, according to the valve body plate, would be that hole right there. So what we'll do, we'll take a drill bit. Then you take a file, clean it off in the back. And then B would be 96,000. So we take the micrometer, we check it again. That's 96,000. That's the next drill bit down. And B would be right here. So the next step would be C. That's 80. That would be 96,000 again. So 96,000, I had it already. Yep, 96,000. Right here. That's it. And it works pretty good. A lot of people like it. And like I said, you start from the beginning, go A, B, or C. So if you guys have any question, don't feel free to call Monster Transmission, 1-800-708-0087. Our tech support will help you out.